Look at this. It is 10:40 in the morning and it already feels like 100 degrees. It is ridiculous. I don't know if you can see the dragonfly on camera, but he's been stalking this thing for quite a while. It flew away.
What are you doing?
What is it?
Hmm?
What is it? Go. I'm picking some grass. I got a bundle of grass that's around SheRa's favorite tree. Oh, hi, you scare me. And I'm gonna take it into her and see if she'll eat it. What, do you wanna help? Do you wanna help? Look, I brought you a present. Look, do you want some? Yeah. Do you want some? Oh, yeah. Say thank you. Mm. See, if you start wearing your leash, you can go outside and eat all the grass you want. That's so good. The dogs cannot figure out what's going on. If you can hear their paws, they're like, why is there grass in the house? And what is she doing to us? You guys eat grass, you know. Look at this. Look at this mess. I mean, I cleaned it out before, but look at this. This is why I hate when they don't have the litter that I prefer. This is like really that fine grain stuff. And look, it's everywhere. And Genji did the same thing last night in his. They were out of my litter. Look at that. Oh! Oh, Ray's got the monkey again. He's running. Did you steal the monkey? Is he still the monkey? I'm not going to take it from me. I'm not going to take it from me. Did you get the monkey? Look, he's scared I'm going to take it from him. Yeah, I can get her another monkey. Look, she's in Genji's litter box. I mean, I've scooped it out. It's clean. haven't slept around it, but I wonder, should I let her use Genji's litter box? I mean, Lagatha uses it. He doesn't care. But this is different. I guess we'll see. I don't know, because I'm not sure that the litter box is staying in here anyway once the floor goes down, but I don't know if I should be filming a cat using a litter box. I don't know, but it's making me nervous. Oh, what if he freaks out? And he's like, oh, yuck. You don't want the monkey? Say no, it smells like that mean girl in the bedroom. It's about 20 minutes later. He came in, he never comes in during the day, but he did. And look, he went right to the spot she was at, covered it up a little bit, and then he's going on it.